Hey guys, it's Andrew Escavel here, and if you found this video, you're here for one reason, and that reason is to figure out how to get rid of those disgusting, rotten egg-like tasting burps known as sulfur burps. Now, as a disclaimer, I want to say that before you do anything related to what I'm about to tell you, consult a doctor or pharmacist or any medical professional that can help you with this particular situation. Now, a very common reason for the sulfur burps is from a germ, bacteria, or whatever it might be, I don't know what exactly it is, called Helicobacter pylori, or H. pylori for short. It's in your stomach, and it's what's going to be causing this issue. Now, the simple way and quick way to get rid of it is actually Pepto Bismol MAX strength, oddly enough. The ingredients in here actually kill the bacteria. And if you kill the bacteria, the taste from those burps goes away pretty quickly. We're talking maybe within 1 to 2 hours, you should notice a dramatic difference. So, long story short, you're having the sulfur burps. Take some Pepto Max Strength. Always follow the recommended guide for taking any sort of medicine. And make sure before you take it that it is in fact safe for you to take it. But in my experience, I just had this issue. And I just tried this after doing some research on the internet. And it worked. So I thought I would pass along the information to you. And hopefully this will help. If it doesn't, I've read that sometimes milk of magnesia can help as well. I've also read that drink a lot of water along with the Pepto-Bismol. Other than that, you know, good luck. Hopefully you can figure this out a little faster than I did. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope it helped.